is an optimized way. I need to figure it out. I can try it. I think I can do it a little bit better now. Oh, oh my goodness, that's a pretty good one. We can make it really quick by just stamping a little bit. You want it relatively random. Do not need to overdo it. Do not need. There is a better way in using this paper, and I am not very good at this stage. It takes time to figure out a system. Don't you think so? You want to get it random? We think too much, we get ourselves into our own mental jail of optimization a lot of time. A lot of time, things are the best when you do not try, when it is just naturally like this. Don't you think so? Now we can do the painting. It's getting dry. Let's do a Q-tip painting actually this time. That's about it. Now we use our Q-tip and dab, dab, dab. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we do one at a time. And do not even look at it. Three, Okay, let's see how these will take. This pen to outline. Not in a rush. Once you agree that each time is a learning process, then you are not so stressed out. I have never done this, but it may turn out. If it does not turn out right, it's okay. You are sharing my learning process. This is a complete flower, 5 petal. This is a flower. Here there is one complete flower. Okay, now center, 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 center. This is a little bit too straight. Good. Oh, here. You want to branch out a little bit. This is a little bit too straight, right? Let's do another one. Yet another one. That got to be good. that random color. This got to be good. Different color, light, darker. This got to be good. Now we will need some lighter color. Turn it around and we have this beautiful yellow. See? Or maybe we can do some even white color. Yellow is hot. You see it. Okay, now we do the detail. We want it to have some dark color here and there. Okay, now we will do the outline. I feel it's better to have some outline, but not very sure. Shall we try a red outline? Why not, right? There is nothing wrong to get to a pink outline. Hot pink outline. Anyway, this color is darker than the. And then this red outline. I feel it might be better to have black outline. It breaks up a little bit of the roundness of each individual circle. There are times you want everything to be uniform. There are times you want to have a character, to have an individuality. When it is right, when it is wrong, nobody tells you when it is right, when it is wrong. It's all personal. You decide. you have the total freedom to do whatever you like. Okay, now that's about it. So okay. Just not enough black here and there. It's about contrast in painting. You need something dark here and there to bring to balance it out. What do you think? I'm sorry for the lighting. I cannot say I'm sorry for the sunshine, but you get the idea. The sunshine get it a little bit That's it. That's as good as I can. The shape, I feel it is good. And I like the variety of shape, but I do have trouble with the thickness of the color. That's it. That's it. At least it does have carrot, don't you think so? Okay, that's it. On your way, you are seeing. I mess around. So this is an order. I need to put it under the sunshine to let it dry out. Bye bye, friends. Off to the post office.